It's incumbent upon us to protect ourselves, our families, and our most vulnerable populations. And I encourage everybody to participate. Stay home for Nevada.